So we won't do too much more pontificating as far as this blood moon season is concerned, but we encourage ones, especially those who will hear this message, to do a lot more research, especially during the timings of many of the past blood moons or lunar eclipses. A lot of interesting things happen, especially in history, especially to those ones who reportedly proclaim themselves to be either Jews, Hebrews, Israelites, and the like. Even so, to the modern day Christians, a lot of ones can really gain a lot of what can be understood, especially from what can be expected, not only in this year 2019, but in much more of the modern day world which we are living in today. As we are living in very interesting times, we can expect to see a lot more of these very, very off the wall events happening across this world. So be sure to do your research, especially during the times of years like 1492 or 1948, 1955, 1967, 1968. You know, 2014, 2015, even to this present day, 2019, so many important dates, and they all seem to have not only the stain, but this very elaborate symbol of this blood moon season. So much more really to come, but we leave you with these thoughts. And again, welcome to Blood Moon Season. This is Rastafari on the Brink. I'm Yefdeyah, and we'll check out these products and more by visiting the links in the description box for Gashana Torah Unlimited. We'll see you there.
Wish I could see Otto Selassie, maybe my sovereignty will still be mine. If all the gangs in the world unify, we stand a chance against the military tonight.